7, where news comes first.
This is Good Morning El Paso with weather and traffic on the 7s with storm tracker Nicole Gomez and traffic track reports from Mauricio Casillas. Covering your